Hello friends, today I am making very simple continuity tester by using this buzzer and 9 voltage battery. This is on off switch and this 9 volt battery connector and this one probes, positive red positive probe and negative probe. This is very simple. Now first we have to connect this on off switch. Then second end now we have to another hand we have to connect now it's ready to test. This should be on off on position and then now I'm testing this transformer. We can check diode also. And we can check very simple. NMF this one. We can take transistor sounds. This is a transistor damaged. Like this, we can simply check any components. for these terminals. It should be fixed, then only it will work very fine. Finally, now it's ready to use. This one on. Here we have to make a small hole for sound. Through this hole, we can get a sound. Now we can get. We can, using this continuity tester, we can check main cords and telecom lines and internet cable also. We can check by checking loop. Now I am checking this internet connection. here brown, brown white pair loop we can check, and every loop, every pair loop we can check. By this we can know the cable is good. Now I am checking orange pair. It's okay. Orange pair okay, and green pair. Likewise, we can check transformers, transistors, MOSFETs, and capacitors and diodes, and even main cord also we can check. One side we have to make a joint, another side we have to connect. This main cord is okay, and diode I am checking. Lever side it will not no continuity. The diode is okay, and transistor also we can check. This transistor is shorted. This 10 mm 400 voltage capacitor I am checking. This capacitor is also okay. Likewise we can check a transformer and inductor coils, and anything we can check by this continuity tester. Is okay. Likewise we can check secondary side also, we can check. So now I am checking secondary.